Well, it's a couple days after buck season, and needless to say, we got rain. So, pulling some muskrat traps. Look right over here, this little wire coming down. I got a trap over there, but I can't get to it. I'm gonna have to walk along the bank once I get back over there and get it. But if you look up here, let's see if I can zoom in on it. There's a little beaver. Just a little teeny guy, about maybe 10 pounds, if that. Making a little dam there. And what I thought was muskrat the other day, all these little things here, there's some chews, a bunch of sticks over here, a couple over there, and some little trails running through the creek. They're it's actually a little beaver. I seen him over here a couple days ago, and he's actually building this up too. So I don't want to catch him. Well, if there's a bigger one, maybe. But buck season's going, so more worried about that right at the moment. I have to get some deer for the freezer, get some hot sticks made maybe. And figured I'd give you an update. You know, the creek's just too high. I can't really get anything here. Everything flooded out. Believe it or not, it's up about 6 inches to a foot in some places. So, taking out the 110s. And gonna go try to get some deer. You know, rifle season in Pennsylvania. So, let's see what happens with that. But just figured I'd give you an update on the muskrat trapping. Ain't nothing going on. Just a bunch of flooded. So, yeah. Unfortunately, I didn't get a buck yet, but we'll find see what happens this weekend. Sneaking out of work again to check some traps. Not that bad thing, I don't think, you know. But the only issue is you got to sneak down in here, because there I'm at, there's a whole bunch of happy hippie environmental people. If they see you even kill a fly, they get mad. I smashed a spider at work one day and got yelled at. But yeah, stay tuned. I'm hoping to have some more videos up soon. At least give you guys some more updates and everything. A couple how-to videos will be coming up. Worked on a little project the other day. Didn't film it. This is the first time I did it. So basically show you, walk you through it when I put it up and how to do it. And tell you what I messed up on. But right now I'm going to keep pulling the 110s out. And hopefully everything goes good. And this little beaver, nobody finds him back in here. But we'll see what happens. Alright, have a good day.